Good evening again. This is the Queen Bee herself, C Temptation, coming to you again with another commentary of Chicago Talk. Want to start this video off again by saying namaste, peace be on to you and to everybody watching this video. Just wanted to kind of give some breaking news. This is regarding a singer, and she has a very, very lovely voice. I heard her sing before. I want to send a special shout out and my prayers to go out to Ms Keke Wyatt. I watched a video on YouTube and I witnessed her. She was getting her hair shaved off, and the reason for that because she was showing support for her son because one of her sons is battling cancer. She has a total of 9 children. She lost her last child because her last child, I think it was a girl, and her heart just stopped beating, and she's pregnant, currently pregnant again with another child. But yeah, but I did see the video though, and she had shaved her head to show support and love for her son. So if you can, people, take a moment to send out your highest vibration of healing, love, and support to Ms. Keke Wyatt and her son, because he is battling cancer. So yeah, and I think, and then for her being 34 years of age, I mean, that is showing nothing but unconditional love and support and loyalty. And I do have to applaud her for that, for showing support and being as a strong black mother. So thumbs up to you, Ms. Keke Wyatt. Like I said, I show you nothing but love and send the highest vibration out to you and to your son for this challenge that he's going through. So yeah, I do definitely applaud her for that. So people, take a moment though out of your busy schedule to send your prayers out to Ms. Keke Wyatt and to her son. So that's the breaking news. And also I wanted to report, I'm going to be on the Block Talk show within the next couple of hours. So if you can, do show support for C Temptation as I go through with this interview. So that's pretty much I wanted to report. That's the breaking news about Ms. Keke Wyatt. Her son is battling cancer. So shout out to Keke Wyatt and, highest healing to her son. And I pray that she has a safe delivery, that her baby comes out healthy, happy, and also can move forward and live life to the fullest. So that's pretty much it for right now. And until tomorrow, with my exclusive interview with DJ Sluggo, this is C Temptation coming at you again, Chicago Talk. And I hope you guys have a wonderful evening. And again, I want to say thank you to my 880 subscribers. Thank you so very much for showing love and support and believing in C Temptation. And until tomorrow, until my live stream video, I bid you all peace. Drop on the mic. Have a great evening.